Thanks. I thought it was all over. You saved my life. Thank you.
Got him. Quick and quiet. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Gotta move quick and quiet. Good night, goon. Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Night. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Shh. Good night, goon. Gotta move quick and quiet. So cute when they're sleeping. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Who needs a nap? Gotta move quick and quiet. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Night. gotta move quick and quiet. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Gotta move quick and quiet. you're done. If they see me, the hostage is dead. You're just not very observant. Gotta move quick and quiet. Good night, goon. Oh, sorry, did I startle you? Aw, oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Done better. You okay?
Jameson gave me this at his bugle.
I know this city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society! Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. Did that hurt? Good. Tell your friends. Your windows?
APC turn.
Oh, how festive. More Sable agents.
Thank you.
the status at Vanderbilt?
Checkpoint secure. Free fire zone established.
Me and my macho buddy. If that keeps up, someone could get hurt. Or worse.
Get up!
Try that on someone who can fight back. Gotta find a way to get Sable out of New York permanently. These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals. Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse? tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it. Guys, I just talked to your boss. She said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear!
Thank you.
news. More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
We need backup.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks. You guys just won't stop. Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested, and this is really getting stalkerish.
Engaging target. We gotta get him on the ground. Get him!
can see.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. I'd imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. Mercenaries a bad name!